The factors that I considered while joining SPJIMR was definitely the brand and the position SPJIMR today has globally and in the industry in India. So I found that this SPJIMR as a platform would give me the leverage to get back into the industry. I was very focused and specialized in marketing. And after the program, I was able to develop awareness and knowledge in different functional areas. I was able to build skills and the emotional aptitude, which is one of the most important components that is required in the industry at a senior management or in a leadership role. Before enrolling for this program, I was very focused and specialized in my area of marketing. But after joining the program, I've been able to develop functional skills in different areas. I've been able to develop skills, and most importantly, the emotional aptitude that is required in senior management and leadership roles. Awareness about self's strengths and areas of development has always been there, but it never comes very naturally to you. This program has helped reinforce my areas of strengths and what are my areas of development, and has shown me the route how to address them. My family has been the biggest pillar in helping me during this program. They have been, my spouse, my son and my mother-in-law have been able to wear multiple hats to ensure that while I'm away doing this program, they're able to manage the show back home. I personally believe that that women who are really inclined in doing this program need to have a very strong, deep belief that you can do it, you want to do it, and you will do it. I'm extremely honored to be the first alumni of this program, because I believe that I am a part of the change now and a torchbearer of a revolution that has started in India.